And now, a mom gets ready for Thanksgiving.
Thank you.
Thank you.